Yeah, all tech is dead. Look at all this scary shit.
You think Kirilenko's on that plane?
Maybe. We gotta stop it either way.
doing? You look good.
That's real funny, Marlo. If we don't die out here, I'm fixing on skinning you like a deer.
Hey, the plane's moving. Look at the size of that thing.
Да, не думаю, что десяток бойцов на такое способен.
Ну я чего слышал тут?
Береги! Враг сзади!
Crap, it's all!
Rez, take the shot! Take the shot!
Thank God. Weapons. Almost no ammo, though.
Me too.
God damn it.
This sneaky shit.
That's it. Move up. They're behind this door.
We're breaching and you're up point.
Once the smoke is in, you light them up.
Sure.
Go! Hit them up, Chris!
It's on, damn it. There's no place to hide here.
Go!
Stop! Move! Move! Where the hell is Kirilenko?
We're about 130 clicks outside of Texas, closing fast. Sarge, we are out of time.
Gentlemen, all the compound you have given me will shield us from the blast. Oh, and for that, I'm very grateful. Enjoy.
It's not in.
You are too late. We are nearly at 0 point.
I don't think so. Do it.
What are you doing?
Get back, boys.
When the moon goes down in the valley of time, talking about time. When the sun, yes, the sun.
We're in Texas, home sweet home. Okay. I guess I had to visit sooner or later. Oh man, what are we gonna do now? Sarge, you ain't saying much.
Oh, I think you gotta ask Marlo here. Thanks to him, I'm officially retired.
Yeah, hell of a job, Marlo.
Me? Shucks, sweets, what about you?
Oh, I don't know. It was cool, but, you know, this special ops shit, not my style.
Well, now we need to party, and I know an establishment you're gonna love. There's this girl called Chantel, and she can
squat. Any... Ted. Hut.
Gentlemen.
Sir.
At ease. You have the heartfelt thanks of the United States government. Now, I'm sorry as hell to say this.
The United States.